I'm actually doing that because I commented to Lady Loves Food, the YouTube channel. I commented on your finger waving, and I said sometimes I do that, but I do more of a well, at least I used to do this a lot more. I used to kind of go like this. I'd be like, "What's up, everybody?" or something like that on YouTube. So I kind of did more of a waving motion, but I do the fingers. So with that being said, this video, I wanted to address you personally, Lady Loves Food, the YouTube channel. So I know you don't have like a million subscribers or anything, but you have a pretty decent following. Every video you put up within a day, it's got like 400 to 500 views. I just first off, I wanted to say, thank you for watching my videos and commenting. You're the most interactive person on YouTube that actually communicates and stuff with me. And just like you, I know you haven't been doing this that long. The same thing with me. I've only been posting stuff on YouTube a couple of months. It started out just putting random stuff, doing some practices with my different voices and different like football teams and lineups. So it started out something small and I didn't really think much of it, but then I started watching a whole lot of these food videos and these mukbangs, and I guess there's a, you know, the power of a camera today is crazy. You can just set your phone up and become a star, and these people have their essentially their own TV shows just eating food and going to baseball games. Like Zach Hample catches all the baseballs, and Nikocado Avocado eats, you know, a shit ton of food all the time. And they all started out just like as regular people like me, so I figured, why not? Why not, you know, give it a shot? So that's what I'm doing. Yeah, I wanted to say, I know I talked to you about possibly doing a collaboration video. I just wanted to say that, like, that's still on my bucket list. Like, I have a bucket list of, you know, people I want to meet and collaborations I want to do, but I just wanted to let you know personally that you are at the top of the list at some point in my life. I know my following and my fan base isn't as big as yours, so but I'm telling you, like, I'm growing, I'm trying to get more subscribers, I'm getting subscribers every day, I'm getting more views every day. At some point, it would mean the world to me if you could just consider possibly doing a collaboration, because I know that's how a lot of YouTube channels end up expanding even further, is you know, you get a big YouTuber that will collab with another big YouTuber, and then all of a sudden they double their subscribers and fan base and followers because you know, each person has a ton of people that are now following each other. So yeah, I just wanted to say it would be cool at some point if maybe we could collaborate and do a video together. If not, I just love the fact that you comment on my videos, you watch my videos, you give me feedback. So yeah, I just wanted to say that thank you. I really, really appreciate it. But yeah, at some point, dude, we've got to meet up. We've got to do some sort of like video. I could dance. I could show you my dance moves. I don't know if people still do this anymore, but I just think we can make a really cool, fun video, and I think it would help both of us. It would get you more views. It would get me more views, and I think we would have a great time just hanging out and making a video. So, with that being said, that is this video, Lady Love Food. I hope you see this, and I hope you are all having a great day. I'll see you next time.